Okay, I saw somebody on TikTok do this faux freckle hack and I really wanted to try it. So they just grabbed a cream contour and an angled brush and lightly dotted it all over their finger like that. Next, they just used their finger to press the faux freckles into the skin for a natural look. What do you guys think?